So Cliff Palace is over 800 years old.
Get off.
It was built in the 1200s, and we get to walk through it today.
Do it again. Emily, your turn. Go, Aiden. You do it, Mommy.
Echo! I heard it.
Woo!
Thank you.
We're finishing up Mesa Verde now, which is pretty awesome because it's a bunch of cliff dwellings from the Pueblo people. Emily, what was your favorite part about Mesa Verde?
Seeing the horses.
Seeing the horses.
You didn't even see any horses.
Yeah, there's horses right here at the campsite. She was petting them.
I keep calling them.
You didn't see any wild horses. We saw a lot of wild horse poop, but no wild horses. But we did see horses here. Horses. Olivia, what was your favorite part? Always in a swimsuit. Always ready for the pool. gonna be in the car for 3 hours today. Let me put on my swimsuit.
That we're going and I'm excited to swim there.
You what?
She's excited to go to the...
Maybe you could talk without your finger in your mouth.
She's excited to go to the next place and swim there. Okay. Which is why she has her bathing suit on.
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
And that's why Emily has her bathing suit on. We've seen they have a very nice pool. So.
And Aiden's not going to allow to play.
You get your finger out of your mouth?
And Aiden's not going to swim anymore because he doesn't have his bathing suit.
Well, he could always just put on his bathing suit.
It's never too late.
Aiden, what was your favorite part?
It's too late.
Seeing the coyote?
Also seeing the coyote poop.
Yeah.
On the trail.
We were on a long trail. Do you want to tell?
We were on a long trail going down to the longhouse, which is one of the cliff dwellings. It was the longest hike. And on the path, we had to stop on the tour because there was a coyote who had wandered into the trail and had stopped to take a poop.
And then all 30
and then
of us.
And then he just walked on, and we just kept going.
I think it ate pine cones. It looked like it ate pine cones.
Yeah, as everybody walked by, everybody had to stare at the poop.
And the poop was weird.
Yeah, it was very weird.
It was not normal-looking poop. He was definitely not eating something normal.
Not eating...
There was not meat in his diet, I would say.
Yeah. It's a great analysis of the poop. Now back to poop analysis with Beth.
We talked about the poop.
Yeah.
The coyote poop.
So now we're going to Moab, where Arches and
a bunch of... And we're going to swim because I have my bathing suit on.
Yeah. Well, that was the other thing that happened was you got another Junior Ranger badge.
I wrote that in my notebook.
Yeah, I saw that.
Ooh, we got them, and they're fancy. The ones at the other place were really kind of plasticky, but these are nice wood laser-etched Junior badges. I think this one's Emily's.
Oh, that one's mine.
No, it's Emily's. She gave it to me last. Yours are in the bag in the camper. So anyways, we're off.
Yep.